I'm Emmanuel Oyeleke, photographer, visual artist based in Lagos, Nigeria. Going into this shoot, what I had in mind was to show the sense of camaraderie, to show a sense of festivity, show a sense of warmth and happiness from even the talents arriving to them getting ready and to them getting on set. I wanted the interactions to play out as natural as possible, and I wanted the talents to be as relaxed as possible and have a good time on the set. It's not my first time working with a lot of the talents, and yeah, having worked with them before, it was easy to communicate. Everybody was professional. I mean, there were no tantrums on set. Everyone was really pumped to get this done. And I think the spirit was just very cordial. Predominantly, we used all Canon gear in terms of cameras. I mean, it's just a no-brainer. I represent Canon, and even if I didn't, Canon will be my go-to gear for this. I've used Canon for the past 10 years. It's going to be 10 years. I started photography next year, and all through my journey, it's been Canon, so it's a no-brainer. The R5 was it for me because it's very versatile. And most importantly, it's a 45 megapixel sensor camera, so shooting such a large group, it gives me the latitude to really zone in and then capture as much details as possible in each of the shots. In terms of lenses, for the main shoots, I was switching in between 50, 85 and 70 to 200. And in terms of lighting, most of the lights were aperture lights. We had like the Aperture Nova. Because we're going to be shooting both stills and videos at the same time, it was very important for me for the stills and the videos to actually be, I mean, to almost look alike, and that's why it was important to have a lot of continuous light, video lighting, to at least make the final output very similar. In terms of the strobes, we used Profoto strobes, one from the top, one from the left, and one from the right, just to have like the specularity in the highlights and bring up the exposure for my photos. It's a large group, and we needed the light to be able to illuminate the whole group seamlessly, evenly, and that's why we had the setup that we had. Shooting tethered on that day was very important because it's such a large group. I honestly cannot keep track of 19 people at the same time doing different things and still trying to concentrate on the technical part of the shoot and also the emotional side or the mental side of the shoot. So it was important for me to shoot to a larger screen where other people, the clients, the creative directors and set can actually look at the screen and see what I can't see or what is going on with the larger group. So it was really, really important for me to do that. I had fun working with the whole team, from the videos to the assistants to the production team was on point. And looking back at the work, I feel extremely confident that we delivered on the assignment. I've learned a lot of lessons from this experience and definitely would count going forward into other projects.
All right.